Hey, what's going on, everybody, and welcome back to another gameplay video. Before we get started, I'd like to shout out my partnership, Buy Games Cheaper with Instant Gaming. The affiliate link will be down below in the description if you guys want to check that out. So Ground Branch just received a sizable update compared to what we usually get with updates for this game, and I'm pretty excited to show it off for you guys. Now, there are a variety of changes, implementations, and updated features with this new update. I'll have the patch notes listed down below in the description if you guys want to check those out for yourself. Now, the biggest thing here that is worth noting is changes to the AI and the map overhauls that they've added here. They have completely moved on to a different AI system, which is replacing the old one, and it might not be super evident in this gameplay, but as time goes on, they plan on utilizing this system to create a more immersive AI for us. Unlike previously, the AI will now crouch and go prone during certain situations, and they will also use suppressive fire to keep players pinned down, along with AI reacting to dead bodies and using callouts. Now, to be honest with you guys, this is a very good step in the right direction. I can't wait to see what this will turn into in the coming updates. I've said it before and I will say it again, that the AI for Ground Branch really does need work, and I think that is the biggest flaw right now. It sounds like they are heading in the right direction with this update. So all the maps in Ground Branch have gotten a slight overhaul. I haven't had a chance to check out everything available, but this will be something we visit eventually in future videos. Small Town has gotten the largest overhaul with the most notable changes. The farm has had additions to cosmetics, and City was extended with a new bank interior, which looks really nice. They also added a brand new defusal game mode available for Lone Wolf and co-op only right now. This is your typical bomb defusal mission, which requires you to infiltrate a location, locate a bomb, and defuse it. I'll be showing off defusal in future videos for you guys to check out. Now, moving on, they also implemented many changes to cosmetics. They added 7 new character models, which will also implement female characters, 8 new hairstyles, and a new beard style, which is also pretty cool. They have finally added the ability to go prone, which is a completely new feature, and it's something a lot of players have been asking for quite some time now, honestly. There are various other changes here as well that you guys can check out down in the patch notes. I posted the link down below in the description. Either way, without further ado, we're going to go ahead and get into some gameplay. I hope you guys enjoy.
All right, this is the bank scenario. This is the one that I really wanted to do. All right, I'm gonna spawn in the alleyway on the bottom. That's where we should spawn.
We pushing out of this alley this way?
Can we hold left. We're working towards the bank. The bank is the only target.
Gotcha.
So we shouldn't have to worry about like 360 degree coverage, as far as I know anyway. Does speculation.
No, the enemy will still be outside the bank in different areas as well.
Got you. You just want me to strongwall this and move towards the bank? We can go through this gym here on our right. We don't have to take the street.
I didn't even know the gym was an option. Let's just take the street. Yeah. I mean, we're already here.
Doesn't have big glasses in front of it anyways.
I contact in front of the bank on the steps.
Yeah, I got eyes. Hold, I'm taking the shot. He's down.
Contact front doors. Yeah, down.
Here, let's start moving. Let's bound to the armored vehicle.
Contact close, front.
Yep, I got eyes on one as well. I'll cover while you guys start moving.
I'm taking shots.
Yep, start moving, start moving. Behind the truck, behind the truck.
He's down. One of the street's down.
Behind the tree, right side. I think he's taking cover, or maybe I just saw him drop in the windows as well.
I got the one down the tree. That's one at the main door now.
I got somebody with me. No, I'm by myself. Okay.
Two more down, one at the front door, and then one that was outside the bank to the left near the trucking van that's over there, the white ones.
I'll stay crouched if you want to aim over me as well.
Yeah, we're moving the opposite direction. We need to move back to towards everybody else over there. The truck.
Yeah, use the vehicles as cover, or at least the armored truck. I don't know about the regular vehicles, but
right, heartbeat, you go. I'll cover.
Concealment's I'm better than nothing.
You're
good. All right, I'll cover. Let's move to the blue car. Go when ready.
Kent tells us, is that a guy crouched down in the main door over there? Either way, I just saw movement left side of the door.
Got you, looking.
Am I good to move?
You got one other person over there with you. On the other side of the door.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm moving.
I've got the front door.
Alright. Whoever's next to me by the blue car, go. Alright, error code.
What's, second floor window, left side.
Okay.
He's down.
Alright, Harpy, squeeze. Okay. Let's move up to the building.
Hold.
Okay.
Got him, he's down.
I'm still seeing movement on the right side inside.
Got you, hold it.
I think he's taking cover, we should just move up on him.
Alright, Harvey, squeeze.
That body is just standing up in the doorway for me. So
someone's shooting, but I don't see where.
I got
just heard a
down.
Gunshot. Alright.
They're down.
Pushing.
Let me know when you guys make it to the front door. I'm covering the far left side.
Just got up to the front door.
And that's you on the hot dog stand?
No, I'm over here by this van. To the
left. I'm waiting for you guys to push up. Second floor movement.
Oh, I see you, I see you.
Yes.
One down.
Alright.
Center.
Right. I'm gonna give. Changing mag. Alright, flashbang going in. Let's get ready. Everybody here?
Oh, we got.
There
yeah,
we go.
I think we're missing one person.
That was behind me.
Okay.
Flashbang going in. Good bang.
Oh. Left side.
Whoa, left side.
Another one going in. Alright, let's execute.
Your door. Just two shots.
That was really weird. The door says.
Alright.
Alright.
Closed door right side.
Closed door left side.
I got your front. Take this room.
Which side? Left side?
We're working left. Air code and I are working left. And he's open? No.
Small room clear.
Coming out. Alright, you guys take, here, let's move over to you guys. Take that room. Who's this? Okay. With you.
Door.
I've got the SA. Yep, moving. Clear.
Back out. Made us.
Yep. Let's push stairs. Push stairs. Hold right out of the hallway. Work left.
Left goes down. Doesn't see it in like this door down there.
Yep. Flip. Opening. I've got nothing. Your room. Clear. Harpy, squeeze.
Open door right side. Want to keep going or do you want to take that
point? My room. I've got SA.
Got it.
Continues. Go ahead and feed
into
here.
Got,
Do you see my laser on the wall?
Yeah, yeah, I see, yep. I see you. Blue, blue, blue.
Okay.
Blue, blue.
Line continues, taking it.
We have an open door over here as well, watch it.
Moving. Room clear. One exit coming out in the hallway. I see your laser. Only there was actual bad guys in here.
Closed door and then an open door past this one.
Yeah, just bump one. Yep, there we go. Your room. Continues.
Closed door right side.
I see your laser.
We're gonna need more. Okay.
Coming out.
Got a closed door right side right here.
You got a closed door on you?
Yep.
Alright, just hold it for right now.
Gotcha.
Alright, squeeze. You guys take that, I'm holding the stairs.
Door is open. Clear left.
Clear.
Squeeze big.
Alright, flow past me. Go to air code, go to air code. He's in the room. I don't know if this goes into the subway or if this connects down into the
first floor
vault.
Yeah, first okay. floor.
There's an area down below with nothing further.
Oh, I am stuck on something.
There yeah, first floor.
There is
right
a
here.
Shut door down here.
With you. Just see where it leads, and if it continues,
this
then
is
we'll.
The lobby.
Yeah,
because we need to clear the lobby.
Can't clear it?
I can't open it.
It's because it's bolt. Not much. This door leads outside. Down here.
Yep, come back up. We got lobby to clear.
Alright, squeeze.
Right side is going to be cleared space. I'm holding it. Flow past me.
Push on left.
Open the door on that left side.
You got contact inside. One down.
Okay. And that was the last one.
That's
it. Huh?
I mean, it's a city.
Well, we've got the street lights, but. I wonder if there's a power box inside of the structure.
There was. It was in that back stairwell.
Yeah, we can just push to the stairwell and turn the power off.
Same stand?
Yep, we're ready to go.
Untag front of the steps. He's down. Another one.
I'm moving up to the van. I'm moving up to the van.
Down.
Someone's on the left somewhere in the street.
Two.
Front. He's right, down.
Three targets down.
Target right side, close.
That one white car. Van. There's another one right on the other side of it.
we want to, we can make our way through this middle section of this this map, and we can take the back entrance. Because I think that's what that last door was before we went up to the main lobby.
Yeah, I'm pushing back a little bit to you.
There we go.
I don't have eyes on you right now, though.
I come up to you. I'm on the front of the truck right now.
Alright. You said there was a, like, a lower entrance over here? You take
lead.
Yeah,
do you see my laser over there? It's over that way. That side of the building.
Alright. Let's push that way. Ethernet, I want you to play it for us. Let's just push across the road.
Yep.
But bound past this. Keep moving. Just covering the windows. Gotta watch the windows. Moving. Holding the alley, moved past me. Contact in the window, he moved away. Just keep moving.
That's a man.
Contact on my laser. There's another one. Two of them.
Threat.
He's down.
One down.
I think a truck is not good for cover. It's got a big window.
Someone's shooting automatics.
That was me. Left side. He's down.
Alright. Are you already next to the bus?
No, I'm not that far up. I'm in front of
you.
Oh,
your gun sounded like it was way farther than it actually was. Alright, let's push up on the left side. Use the wall as cover. Is that a guy? Hold on. I think he's down. It's a body. Nope, there's someone talking over there. I don't know if I was hearing that in the building, or if there's somebody, like, close next to the building.
I see something on the ground. In the back. I can push up. There's another one inside. You can hear him. Can get a flash.
Yep. Checking mag. Reloading. Flashbang coming in. Stand by. Execute.
They're right. Someone take over for me. I'm like, I'm at this area. Loading.
The door front. Going stairs.
I'll help you close the door downstairs. Keep moving. Bad time to take my night vision off. Jesus.
Guy right too. He ran. He's still here.
I got a power box up here. Upside no factor. I got a door up here. Second floor.
Stand by, I'm hitting the power now. Power should be off.
Didn't really change much up here.
We're taking the top floor. Come up to the very top.
I have a lot of movement in that lobby.
Yeah, me too.
There's another one that was moving left to right, so watch that.
Yeah, I mean, if you guys want to hold, that's fine. But we're much moving up to the top floor.
I just took one down on the left side when you go up there. On the balcony.
We need one more up here. We need plus one.
Alright, coming.
Coming.
Hold the hallway. I need one for this door. Open door, am I right?
Got you. One contact hallway. He's down.
Alright, I've got the SA. Moving.
Contact hallway.
That guy on the second floor hallway, is he down?
Yeah, he's down.
Yeah, okay. He's down.
We're gonna have one close right here. I'd feel more comfortable. I'll hold this. You guys back up, and I want you guys to swing out from the other side. I feel like that'd be
on
a better plan.
Side.
Yeah, there's a guy on the right, either on the stairs, or he's holding an angle, like on the hallway.
Gotcha. Alright, I need one on me.
Yeah, you got
you
us.
Know, and ready. Alright, going. Your laser crossing now.
Okay.
Here's clear. Just gonna hold the stairs. Pass. Hold on the stairs, he's down.
Below us. Hold the stairs, push him past, give me one. He's all the way down there.
I can run up and get him real quick if you want me to.
Don't go by yourself. Hold on.
You want to push downstairs? We can meet up with him.
Yep. On you.
Behind the teller, some
second floor.
Alright, we're moving down these large stairs here next to you guys.
I'm on your side of the building, but I'm behind the teller booths already.
Got you. We're pushing
up
on the
right
side, coming through the door. Alright, Harpy.
Pushing. I gave up the right side. Flashbang ready. And that was it.
Nice.
Alright. That is going to be the end of the video right there. Thank you guys so much for sticking to it to the end. I hope you guys enjoyed the Ground Branch gameplay. Let me know down in the comments what you thought about the gameplay. Thank you so much, and we will see you in the next video.